Good morning, everyone. I know it's been a while since I posted a video. I've just been busy with travel and work, and my flight is at this K counter. I just need to check in my bag. Okay, check-in is done. Airport gate is far away. This is my baggage tag. All right, let's go to Jaipur, shall we? That is my taxi guy there. Welcome to Jaipur. It's been raining real heavy for the last 2 days. That's my hotel there. And all this water is actually hard to go to the other side. I think I'll have to jump. God, my shoes got wet. Anyways, I'll just leave my big bag at the reception because it's not even check-in time yet. I'm looking for some tea. ये चाचा गुलाबी चा ये क्या है गुलाबी अभी खुली होगी हाँ वहाँ पे Very nice. Too much ginger though. Let's take a walk around. Look at what Jaipur looks like.
इधर से जाओगे इधर से अब लेफ्ट लोगे तो पोल चौपट आएगा आगे जाओगे छोटी चौपट
ओके
हर कॉलोनी 5, 6, 7, 8 बजे तक खुल जाती है
ओके
मेन मार्केट कभी 11 बजे से पानी नहीं शाम को मोस्ट प्रॉब्ली 8
ओके
लेफ्ट कॉर्नर भी दिख जाए
ओके चलो थैंक यू अंकल सी यू I was asking in the directions for Hawa Mahal. Now, as the guy told me before, this is like 5 kilometers long, so I'm not gonna walk all the way. I have to go back to my hotel because I have to check in. I still haven't checked in, I just left my bag at the hotel because it's like 9 o'clock, so yeah, I'm just gonna go back to the hotel in like an hour and I'm gonna check in and then I'm gonna come back. Now that is City Palace.
So the city palace hasn't opened yet. So I'm here at Jantar Mantar.
Okay, so this is where you get the ticket. Hello. Ek ticket chahiye tha.
Ek.
Haan ji. So this is the ticket. That's gonna cost you like 50 bucks. Then you can go in the entrance, which is here. Hello. Thank you. Whoa, look at that. Holy.
Now this observatory was built by King Sawai Jai Singh the second, who is the same king who founded the city of Jaipur. And I think there are like 18 or 19 different instruments that they have here for different functions. Now this one, as you can see, has numbers on it right there. So I'm just gonna take a quick look around. Some of these instruments are used to look at the time back in the day when they didn't have watches, while some of them are used to look at the celestial objects like the stars and the planets and other things. Now I'm pretty sure they have guided tours, but I did not see any guide myself. This was built in 1734. And yeah, this is a World UNESCO Heritage Site. All these instruments have their own names. So you can see it, it's written somewhere in the description next to it. There's a lot of marble that's been used to construct this. I mean, marble is easily available in the state. Oh, and that in the back, that's called the Vrihat Samrat Yantra. That's like the largest stone sundial in the entire world. I'm just going there to see that. But just imagine owning the largest watch in the world. I mean, goodbye Rolex. Head back, and I have a friend who's gonna come and see me, so I'll see you later.